Hey guys, and in this video we're gonna talk about something else, Norton Light pre-booking to start the next week. Base model to cost rupees 39,900 rupees. There's a Samsung is new and will test Galaxy S10 Lite. There's a Norton Light smartphone at CES 2020, and the S10 Lite has already been listed on Flipkart and will be launched on January 23, while an earlier report hinted that the Samsung Galaxy Norton Light will launch around February. New details have been surfaced. According to the report on IANS, the Norton Light will be available for pre-booking starting next week. It will start shipping from first week of February. Buyers will be able to get it from the online and offline platform. And the Galaxy Norton Light Switch comes with a signature S Pen, will be available in 2 variants, 6GB and 8GB RAM. 6GB variant starts around 39,000, and sources show Lions. There is no word for pricing of the higher model. So yeah, guys, that's what you think about it, and yeah, I'll see you in my next one, please.